Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Corin, also known as the Kitten Choreographer, and I'm a teen with a passion for animal rescue and, in particular, kitten rescue. So today's video is going to be about what age should you adopt a kitten? But before we get into that video, there's a couple quick things I want to talk about. I do want to say, as we move into the new year, I am doing something a little bit different. So as many of you guys probably know, I'm non-binary and I did change my name when I transitioned, and I have decided that I don't really like the fact that there are videos with my dead name on YouTube, so I am going to be kind of remaking some of my best videos from that time and slowly phasing out videos with my dead name in them. So today's video is the first in that remake, and I'm actually really glad I'm remaking this video because there's a lot of changes in the way I view things as I've learned more information about the subject. So, like I said, let's get right into the video of what age should you adopt a kitten. I feel like a lot of different people speculate on what age you should adopt a kitten. Different rescues and different shelters do things differently. I made a subject on the video a long time ago. It has thousands of views now, so thank you very much for supporting that if you did watch it. But I do have some new information and some new opinions based on facts that I want to share with you guys. So that video was titled 6 weeks versus 8 weeks, and at that time I thought it was the primary ages that kittens were adopted. Let's talk about 6 weeks first. Some shelters and rescues adopt out kittens as early as 6 weeks old due to a lack of space and supplies. However, I personally now do not think this is a good idea, and I'm gonna tell you why now. The best way I can think to explain this is that 6 weeks old, kittens are still learning how to kitten, in quotation marks, because they don't have all of the skills they need to be a cat perfected at this point a lot of the time. So if you think about things like using the litter box, grooming themselves, and even eating solid food, a lot of kittens at 6 weeks old don't have these skills mastered at some point. And adopting them out at 6 weeks can kind of rush them to learn these skills, and a lot of time they don't learn them well. You see in some traits of kittens that were adopted out at 6 weeks having more problems with them not knowing how to do certain things. Kittens that are adopted out at 6 weeks might not be great at grooming themselves because they never learned that from a mom or hanging out with other kittens around their age for an extended period of time as they grow up together. They also might not know how to use the litter box. If they do, they might lack certain important parts of the litter box. For example, I do have a kitten that I adopted at 6 weeks when I was 5, and he still has trouble covering his poop to this day because he just never learned because he was taken away from his mom and adopted out into a home so young. Also, eating solid food, it's not really good to rush a kitten into learning how to eat solid food. I have some bottle babies that don't fully wean until they're 8 weeks old. That is rarer. I usually say that most of my kittens are weaned by about 6.5 weeks old. Sometimes they're still nursing on mom if they do have a mom until, you know, 7.5 or 8 weeks, just because that resource is available to them. But I do say I never want to rush my kittens into learning any of these skills. Kittens go at their own pace, they develop at their own rate, and I'm never going to take away a bottle or mom's milk from a kitten that is still drinking from it. We kind of want to ease them into eating wet food and hard food at their own pace. So adopting out at 6 weeks can kind of rush them to something they're not necessarily ready for. Oh, also, one thing I forgot to mention is I got some new lighting. I got these great new softbox lights, and I'm still playing around with lighting here, so I hope you can bear with me as I'm kind of figuring out what settings and setup is best for my new lights, because if I'm too bright, sorry. But basically what I'm trying to say is 6 weeks is a crucial age for kittens to learn some really important skills. I never like raising singleton kittens because even if kittens don't have a mom, they learn these skills from each other. Each other's instincts kind of kick in and they can all kind of help each other become kittens and become successful cats. And of course, if they have a mom, their mom is going to speed along the development of those skills even more. So pretty much moving them to an entire new environment at this time isn't the best because then they have so much other stuff to worry about. You want them to grow up in a steady, healthy environment where they can just focus on working on themselves, you know, and developing at a rate that is great for them. And here's another major downside, the one that really just breaks it for me and makes me say that no, you should not adopt out kittens at 6 weeks, and this is that kittens that are 6 weeks old cannot be fixed yet. They cannot be spayed or neutered. Kittens cannot be fixed until they are at least 8 weeks old and 2 pounds, so if you adopt them out at 6 weeks old, that means you're adopting them out, not spayed or neutered. Hi, Smee.
You want to say hi?
Smee is my only one in my foster room right now, so I've been giving him extra love. I still have Snow White and her dorbs, but they're not in this room.
Hi, Mr. Smeezers.
I love you.
I will say that most shelters that do adopt out at 6 weeks have a contract for the adopters that says they will bring their kittens back or get them fixed elsewhere. So this is a way to try and get them adopted out earlier due to a lack of space and resources, but still get them brought back in to be fixed. However, in my opinion, this is a really unreliable method because due to a lack of space and resources, these kittens are being adopted out early. That means there's not a lot of space and resources, and that also probably extends to employees and volunteers not having a lot of extra time. While I like to think all humans are good, and all humans know that they need to get their animals fixed to create a better world for animals as it is, a lot of people don't do that, and a lot of people are going to take advantage of the system where their kittens aren't fixed yet and not bring them back in, whether that's intentional or not. And these employees and volunteers are already overworked as it is, so giving them another thing to work on top of that, haggling people to bring their cats back in, is really not something that's an option at all. I find by observing shelters and rescues that do adopt out at 6 weeks, it's very hard for them to actually get their kittens back in all cases. There's always going to be cases where it slips through the cracks and the kittens don't get fixed, which could mean that they reproduce, which is definitely not good. So in the end, I don't personally trust spay contracts. I would only ever consider it in a situation where the kitten needed to wait due to a medical reason, and in that case, I'd really vet the adopter before we adopted them out to ensure that they definitely will get their cat fixed. Let's move on to 8 weeks now, and 8 weeks, I would say, is the most common age for kittens to be put up for adoption and adopted out. And I would also say it is the earliest to safely adopt out a kitten. At this age, kittens have had those 2 extra weeks, which, believe me, is a lot of time in a kitten's early development stage. They grow so quickly at this age. 2 weeks makes such a big difference at this age, actually. So they've had that extra time to hone their kitten skills. Skills that benefit them, such as grooming and eating solid food, and also skills that benefit the adopter, because they're probably much, much better at the litter box at this age. And I don't know of a single person that actually wants a cat that won't use the litter box. It's not a thing. So adopters want their cats to use the litter box, and at 8 weeks, kittens are much more likely to be able to do that. And like I said, this age is the earliest the kittens can be safely fixed, which is obviously extremely important. And, you know, an extension to what I was mentioning earlier, it is much easier and safer for kittens to be fixed before adoption, as there are no contracts by adopters that have the potential to be broken. It's easier because while it does take that extra 2 weeks of resources, it's altogether easier because while it does take those extra 2 weeks of resources away from the rescue, they're making sure the kitten gets fixed. All in all, it's a lot easier to just wait those 2 weeks than get the kitten fixed before adopting them out than employees and volunteers scrambling to contact an adopter that isn't wanting to bring their cat back in to get fixed. It's also safer because if the adopters don't bring them back in, there's a chance those kittens will get pregnant or get other cats pregnant, and that's just not good. So easier and safer to just wait the 2 weeks, get them fixed, and then get them adopted out. And it's also actually easier for the adopters because they don't have to make that extra vet trip to bring back their kitten. And some people adopt out a couple hours away from their home. I've had multiple adopters here in my town that come from towns as far as 3 hours away, and so it's definitely not easy for an adopter to bring back their kitten if they're anywhere farther than 15 minutes away for a lot of people. At 8 weeks, kittens are also more confident and sociable because they've had that extra 2 weeks of socialization. This makes it a lot easier for not only kittens to find a home, but also for them to acclimate better to a home because they're more confident around humans, they're more comfortable, and it's just going to be an easier experience for them to get used to their new home in most cases. So I would definitely say that 8 weeks is the earliest that you can safely adopt out a kitten because then you can get them fixed, they've got their skills developed, and then you can get them adopted out. There is one other age that kittens are adopted out, and that is 12 weeks. I would say the majority of rescues adopt out at 8 weeks, but some do wait until 12 weeks. I would say these shelters are usually in the north if you're in America, because in the south there's just a lot more cats. And so if a shelter or rescue does have more spaces, resources, funding, all that kind of thing to keep those kittens to the 12 weeks, I think it's a good idea. I do think it's totally safe to adopt out at 8 weeks, but there are definitely benefits to adopting out at 12 weeks as well. It is safe to fix at 8 weeks and 2 pounds, but it is even safer to wait until 12 weeks and 3 pounds. The kittens are bigger. There's even less of a chance of complications, even though spaying and neutering has a very low chance of complications, even at 2 pounds. But at 3 pounds, you know, the kittens are stronger. It's going to be a little bit easier for them to recover with the extra weight, that kind of thing. Also, if a kitten is in a foster home until 12 weeks, they have even more time than the kittens at 8 weeks to gather all their skills for kittening and becoming more sociable. So it is beneficial in some cases for rescues to wait until 12 weeks to fix and then adopt out, but I also understand it's weighing the pros and cons. Does your shelter or rescue realistically have the funding to keep those kittens the extra month? The answer is unfortunately actually no most of the time. I'd say the majority of shelters and rescues are struggling to have funding for the kittens they already have without waiting the extra month. Running a shelter or a rescue is hard. There's so many vet bills, so much supplies, all the foster homes, there's so much that goes into it. So I personally totally understand adopting out at 8 weeks. And if I ever do hopefully run the rescue that I want to, I will probably be adopting out at 8 weeks and 2 pounds. At the earliest, if a kitten needs to wait longer to gain the weight, I will of course do that. And I think that makes sense because it's hard for a lot of rescues to keep kittens through the program. And if you are a no-kill rescue like the ones that I work with, we can only take as many cats and kittens as we have room in a foster home. So if you're keeping all of your kittens an extra month and you don't have enough foster homes as is, you're just going to be turning away more kittens. So it is beneficial a lot of the time to adopt out at 8 weeks so that you can take more kittens into your program. So for me personally, living in a more southern state where we have so many cats and kittens, I would do 8 weeks, 2 pounds at the earliest, although I totally do respect and get if shelters and rescues are able to wait until 12 weeks. And I wish in a perfect world we could all do that, but we can't. So I do say wait until 8 weeks at least, because at 6 weeks, the kittens just aren't ready, you know? But I hope this video was helpful to you. I hope this updated information was able to help you a bit. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to like it and subscribe for more kitten-related content. I upload on Sundays and on Wednesdays if I can, and if I can't, then I upload whenever I want to. Also, please make sure to leave any thoughts or questions that you have down in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching again, and goodbye!